We have 19 to the 21st power over 19 to the 6th power. We're going to subtract the exponents, so we have 19 to the power of 21 minus 6. So our final answer is 19 to the 15th power.